My name is Angel Manuel Soto, the director of Bilbido, and I'm super excited to be here. And with me, I got a couple friends.
Hi, I'm Gareth Dunet Alcocer. I am the screenwriter of Blue Beetle.
Hey, everyone. Shoa Maridueña. I am Jaime Reyes. You might know him as Blue Beetle. I'm excited to be here for this panel, and we'll just hop right into it.
I am humbled and excited to be able to bring Blue Beetle to life.
It's going to be fun. It's going to be funny. It's going to be crazy. But it also has feelings. It's all of those things. Like, Latin American people are all of those things. And the movie reflects that. This contains all of what's great about Blue Beetle, in my opinion, in a way that's very exciting. And that's only gonna get better and better as these guys take it away. The Scarab is one of the most powerful piece of technology in the universe that has made its way across eons and eons and eons and landed in front of Jaime Reyes.
The thing that I've loved the most about comic book series is that you see different versions of suits. Like, you see like the metal version, and you see the flying suit version, and this and that. And I'm just so excited with each, you know, superhero movie. You have to one up each other. So I know for a fact that any of the other superheroes out there who think they have the best superhero suit, I'm calling you out for a rap battle. We got the best suit over here at Blue Beetle. And I haven't even seen it. That's how confident I am.
What I love about Blue Beetle, it's a deeply American character, right? And what I really like about Jaime is that he gets to be a reflection of somebody who's been around us forever, right? A Mexican-American kid who wants to be a part of this world, who wants to have a piece of this world, who wants to be able to thrive in this world. And like a lot of people like him, finds himself hitting the same obstacles that a lot of us face.
Seeing the evolution of the Blue Beetle character, this film kind of like opens the door for a new, like the new generation of what Blue Beetle can become at the hands of Jaime. And like you said, it is everything that makes us who we are. One of the things that Gareth did beautifully was capture the Latino family in its core as how we see them, not as how somebody tells us or how somebody has seen it from a third person perspective. And for once, we're able to see a hero that comes from a family from a similar economic background to the ones that we came up and stands for, and that represents the majority of the people who are the ones that are coming from the bottom.
That closeness of family is something that makes Jaime different than other characters that I had seen before. And that potential to me was beautiful. Peter Parker gets bit by a spider, and one of his first instincts is to hide it from his family. Well, you're from a Mexican family. Good luck hiding anything from anybody.
I'm so excited to be able to not only be a Latino on screen, but have the opportunity to show kids, like, you can do it too. I'm ready. We're going to shake things up. We're going to bring you guys a story that you guys haven't seen before, and then do it with a smile on your face. So we're ready.
And I'm very happy to work with this guy.
You toast.
I love this guy. So everybody, welcome to the family. That's all that matters. And thank you for welcoming us to the family.
It's gonna be great.
Thank you so much.
Smallville premiered exactly 20 years ago today, which is